Yeah, it works and it's fine in G rank quests, but when we go to high rank, it's like, what's happening? Am I back on 3DS? And like, you didn't do this on 3DS, bitch.
You know, the funny thing is that I don't think they had that problem in the Japanese version. Like, the Japanese text was actually centered.
No, that shit was always. That shit had no problems.
Did it?
I mean.
On the Switch version? I don't.
Text wise, isn't there any, like, these problems?
I remember back in 4U when we used to make custom quests, the description for them. Sometimes the text would just go out of the box because we didn't center it properly. Hello, Nursey, look.
Can you stop? Oh, shit.
Oh,
shit.
Are we doing this?
I just got in.
Remember, that's toxic poison, too.
Yeah.
Come on, man. I just got in and already get hit by that.
Marcella.
No, I get
it. Again.
Oh, that's the walking. I'm walking here.
Oh, I hit a conga. Yeah.
Good.
Oops, sorry.
You good.
Stop backing off. Jeez. Let me get brave. Oh, now you stay still. When nobody's close to you.
I'm good on.
He's backing up.
He really does. It's annoying.
Narsila is spamming this move now.
Damn it, he made me leave the area, you motherfucker.
Yeah, can we get out of the corner? Because it just keeps going into it.
There you go. There we go.
Hey! There you go, he's gonna walk forward. There it is.
Somebody come here! Hug me! Hug me!
Man, I was out of there. The line. There we go.
Oh. Wow, yeah, it gave it to you.
Yeah, it didn't even struggle.
Alright. Time to go ham. Where's my KO?
I can't even see myself!
Where's my KO? There's my KO.
Nice.
Okay, there we go. There I am. I'm like, where the fuck did I go?
I think I'm below
her. I'm going in now. Let's go. Yeah, you bitch. Yeah, you bitch. Fucking certified. What the fuck is it? What it be? What it looked like? No! Ooh. I just started Ripper Shield. Ass.
You know, isn't it weird how I, like, hate spiders in real life? But I actually really like Narsila in this game.
Hey, what was this?
Ooh. She's naked for the occasion now.
Oh! She stung me.
This is not family friendly anymore. Ah, shit.
Run to the ledge. No!
No, we're supposed to do loud later. Don't put me to sleep.
Oh, shit. I'm trying to wake you up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Wait a minute. You're not supposed to get blinded by that. What the?
Wait, yeah, don't we have, like, negate bind on this armor?
You guys are wearing Baroth, aren't you?
I'm using Xenotaur.
Get your ass on the ground. What the fuck you thought it was, bitch? Wait, who was caught in the web? Was that you or... Was that you, John, or Omega?
That was me.
How? You're wearing, oh no, wait, you're wearing
Xenotaur. Yeah, I'm wearing
Xenotaur. Okay, he's wearing Xenotaur.
Oh, god.
Nope, and again. Okay. No, John!
Yeah.
Jump right off. I'm like, fuck you, bitch.
Oh.
Somehow that missed me.
Just hit the guard point already.
I really need him to just, like,
help.
Stop.
There we go.
I like how we both tried to guard point it.
You trip over so I can use Ripper Shield?
Yeah, why are you not tripping?
Keep jumping.
All the gift thrusts.
Oh, there we go, finally. I have like a sliver of valor. So you better die here.
Yeah, me too.
Oops.
It's ripping.
No, my Ripper Shield.
Damn it.
No, no! Ursula! You dirty bitch! You got it.
Wait. Wait, it limped to the center, when it usually limps to, like, the upper areas.
Does he limp from here?
I mean, I guess it could limp to the upper area from there, but it's kind of weird.
Oh, crimey.
Uh-oh. I'm walking here. Oh, no, he didn't walk.
Quick one.
We went into trip.
Oh, nice.
And lean to the side.
And
twitch, twitch.
Yep. Twitch, twitch. Twitch.tv.
Oh, even his mandible twitches.
Twitch.tv.
Four.
Scylla Seashorn. Sword Spike. I forgot which one was the rare for.
There is a burned husk.
Does he have a rare?
I think it has a rare 9 something. I don't remember, honestly.
Yeah.
Mind you guys are wearing the uniform and I completely missed that.
Before this year? No.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed the ledge, damn it.
Oh, I forgot about the ledge.
I just heard John say, yeah. I wonder where Elder Dragon this is that died here.
What style is John using? I think you're using Aerial, right?
Yeah, Aerial Glaive.
Wow, Nersila looks like it's really in pain.
Damn. Help me! She's already on the back and there's like a big crit going off.
She's like, get them off of me!
Get off of me! Get it off me!
Oh, that's a small one.
Nice. Unlock some kind of arena quest.
The grudge match.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I don't know why you unlock young Garuga from doing this. It's like, shouldn't you fight Garuga first to unlock
exactly.
that?
Exactly. Remember that one time Earl, we were fighting a volcano, he forgot a cool drink, and he got toxic poison on Kushala's armor? Wasn't it Basarius?
Yes, it was, actually. Yep. Yeah. It was Basarius. And his health just...
I've never seen health drop that fast.
From status.
It was toxic poison on Kushala's armor and the
with
heat.
And
the heat. Yeah, that too. He was near like the edge of the lava.
And he was getting burned by the lava. He had no drink and he was double poisoned.
Oh, wow. They started me all the way on the base camp.
He wasn't talking. We were like, what's wrong with Earl? Why isn't he taking an antidote? He doesn't have an antidote. What?
Yeah, I think he was on the phone or something, yeah.
He didn't have cool drinks either. We were like, oh my god, he just fucking fainted. We tried to pop life out of us to save him, but it just didn't work. And it's not like they were the shitty world life powders, they were the real ones, and they didn't fucking help.
Yeah, even Free Unite had real life powders.
Ain't that sad?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Where? Is he in this area?
He's over. No, he's over here, where I'm at. Yeah. He's just chilling, you know.
I don't know, Kevin. Are you sure that's him? I don't think that weird rock formation is totally him. I don't know.
No, it's not this guy.
Seems kind of weird to me. Oh, geez, somebody slammed the door outside.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah.
Maybe that was Basarius.
You talking to me?
You talking to me?
He's getting ready to do his 1,000-year roar.
You said that right already, or?
No, that was just a trip.
Wow, didn't even get the roar. What a fragile unit.
Oh shit, no, no.
No! Oh,
damn it.
Oh, you dick.
Oh.
Get out
oh,
the lava.
Oh
my god. Should have expected that from G-Rank.
What's he doing now?
Twerking.
He's twerking. And now he's walking.
Oh, I missed the jump? Really?
I'll fire.
Okay, 3 steps.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
yeah.
You're
gonna grind. That's all right. Oh!
Got it. Wow, that was fast.
I'm not done jumping on you. I'm still going in.
Didn't we get his tail when we did this the other day, Kevin?
Oh, that little Hershey kiss. Oh. Yeah.
Lion's Maw. There it is. Bitch, hold that.
Subquest, I think, is the... Wait, is it this one? Oh, no, it's Mirobra.
This is like the only monster I'm willing to go back to Aerial Crater. Oh.
Don't fart.
Oh god.
I'm farting here. That actually didn't do that much damage, surprisingly.
Oh.
Well, Xehanortar's armor does resist fire.
I'm on his belly.
Oh. Oh my god, come on.
Hell, the thrash indeed does much damage.
Come on, man, you're having a fucking baby. Just stay there and do it.
No, I don't want
it. Get the bar from me. He looks like he's having a baby Vasario. It's so funny.
Get the bar from me.
Get him off me.
John, where were you helping?
Yeah. Oh my god, he's flying in. Coming into a triple.
Something hot.
Oh my god, you can see the lights in the sky. It's like,
He's twerking.
About to fart. Oh, he's trying to leave. Oh. No, don't let him.
He's tripping. Jump.
Mine's my bitch. Hold up.
Yeah, I'm about to activate mine.
This is the FFCC. Flying fully charged squad. Ooh.
Nice.
That looks so funny.
Ah, shit.
Oh, David.
Go. Get him. Back in.
Yes, yeah.
Get him.
Bitch.
Shit.
No, you bitch.
Yeah, I'm not gonna try to jump on him when he's in labor.
Come on, stop it. You are the worst patient in the world.
I'm giving birth.
Oh my god.
Right, go.
Get him. Yes.
Yes.
Get him again. Yes.
Yeah. I get you.
Take this.
Give him the flying Brooklyn.
To your ass. Oh my god, just die at this point, man. Mine's more again.
Mine's almost back.
What are you holding on for?
Oh shit.
No.
Oh, that's toxic poison.
Did they bring antidotes?
Got a little medicine.
Oh, Jesus. He spit on me.
Are you sure it's not life powder?
No. I'm getting arrow mode right now. Speaking of.
Oh, nice.
There's the Hershey Kiss.
It goes on tree. Yeah, Hershey Kiss.
Oh, Altalador, come
rushing.
On.
No.
What the fuck? No, the hip check.
Oh my god. His hip check is so slow. I actually dodged. Where are you?
I thought he was leaving. Come on, man.
Looked like he was at first.
Oh, no.
Come on, dude.
Get that ass out of there.
No!
Ah, you cheater.
God damn it, you stupid bitch.
Oh, he digs out.
Where is he going?
Oh.
To the center?
To the middle?
Yeah.
Yeah, there he is.
How am I still on white? Oh, wait, I have chance to still on this, right?
Yep. Same.
This sword actually has decent white charmness in your. With a charmness plus two.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he cried.
Mommy, they keep jumping on me.
They're jumping me. Fight me fifth, fight fifth.
Jesus.
Stop it. Get him. Stop it. No, we'll jump off you. We make you stop.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah, still got you. The what?
Come on, man.
He sent us all flying, though.
Oh, yeah.
Bitch.
Alright. Give him!
Bitch, that's dumb stuff.
Yeah! Oh,
bitch.
Damn. I think you all converged right there.
There was one where we just like all did it from different corners of his body.
Yeah.
All in the air at the same time, in the other area. That shit was so funny. Absaros, don't do it. Don't do it if you want to live.
Oh, he's showing me his ass.
He's trying. A Wyvern Gem, really? Okay, that's it.
Oh, wow. He actually gave me Basario shit.
Bitch!
Damn, it's another one.
He caught the lines, man. Fuck him.
Bitch!
Oh, come on, Elta Light War.
Oh, another one just walked in. No, he has to die, too. What's with the Elta Light War, though? Really?
Okay,
you wiggling your tail at? Who you wiggling your tail at, bitch? What you doing? What?
Oh,
bitch!
Wiggle it. Oh, shit,
I forgot. It's the G-Rank Volcano. Damn it, I didn't mine anything.
Oh, Firestone, really?
No! Oh,
I saw that in the background.
What the fuck?
It was like Luigi jumping off of Mario's head.
It was. It really was.
Oh, what's going on in this victory screen? Jeez.
You jumped off my head as I jumped off the ledge. That was hilarious. And I did like a trip animation in the air.
Yeah.
But I never came off the ground.
Oh.
Oh, he's right here.
Hello there.
Come up.
We see you.
I missed.
Don't ignore us.
The hell?
Jump up. Okay, there we go. Just to avoid that 2-year roar.
All right, go. Oh yeah, if you press A, it's a double hit.
You stay down.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot about that. I'm gonna do that instead of the super pound.
Bitch.
No.
Not done. We are not done. Here we go.
Hold on. Why are you farting?
Oh, I missed.
Hey, oh, shit.
Yeah, thanks for that.
Bitch, what is it? I got that trigger already.
Damn.
No. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Oh, damn.
And his back is already broken, sir.
Broke my back!
My back is broken.
He's getting Typhoon Trigger at the after, just telling you right
yeah,
now.
He's definitely getting Typhoon Trigger. Get ready for the hit.
Does everybody have it?
Yeah,
no,
yeah,
I don't.
All right.
I'll just do a fake one.
Go.
Oh wait, I forgot I can't do it. Damn. Double hit on the chest.
Gelato.
He gelato like a motherfucker.
Yeah, he did.
Double bow. Bow, you motherfucker.
Oh. Yeah.
Damn. <Another one. laughs> He's like, let me move.
Oh.
Yo, come back in. You motherfucker!
Alright, got it.
Nice.
You know, I actually haven't even taken my dash juice because I'm not charging anything.
Damn. Is that an error?
No, not yet.
Now we just threw.
Oh, bitch!
Oh,
damn! Shit,
you fucking
wow, he can move. He can't move.
Boom! What was that?
No.
Oh, he got a rush. Damn it! Cheater!
Cheated.
Typhoon Trigger's back.
Yeah, I got it.
What?
Wait for the next raid, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine is back too. So.
Okay, I'm clipping that because that shit teleported for it.
Oh, what the hell?
Ooh, I jumped off his wing!
Nice.
Nice.
I mean, he's moving a bit too much now.
Ah, damn it.
Yeah, he is. No. Actually, not.
Oh, damn it, he's at the edge.
Oh, okay, back away.
No.
Don't do this. Come on.
No. What is he doing?
He's spitting fireballs. Oh,
okay.
He's not running. Oh, now he's gonna rush. He's gonna flip, though.
He's chasing me.
Yep.
Alright.
No!
Why you roar?
Oh, damn it, I missed.
Damn it.
Oh, Konga, please.
Why is he ignoring this now? Oh, there it is.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, Typhoon Trigger is armed and ready.
Yeah,
I actually
armed and ready.
This time.
Ready. Lock and loaded. Okay, this Konga needs to die, though.
Oh, man.
John, you got Typhoon Trigger too, right?
Yep.
Alright, I'll wait for you to get down here.
Yeah.
His head's gonna be like a bit right, I think.
Alright.
Yeah, there it is.
Ready? Set? Go!
Konga farted in the... said,
no.
Like,
no, you missed the uppercut too soon.
I don't even think I was at his head. I was too far forward. Oh.
Am I the only one that saw the Konga fart when he said go?
Yeah, I don't know. The conga for me was chaotic.
Oh no! Oh, thank God. He's about to do the toxic part.
Bitch! Oh. Bitch!
Yeah.
Fuck. Back.
Oh, he's surprised. You know, jumping over him kind of dodges the rush too.
Nice.
Swallowed that.
Did. I got Typhoon Trigger back again.
Yep.
Damn.
I don't, unfortunately.
Come on, just give it to me. Labor. Labo.
Wait, let me get it like... I need like one, two hits. Oh, fuck. Alright, do it. Do it.
Instantly.
Just do it.
The hell, man.
Got him. Got him when he has swing. Coming in. Mm-hmm. Mm, you bitch. You're a bitch. Oh. Oh, damn it, I missed. Oh.
All right, I need to chirp.
No, come on. I got hit by nothing. I really got hit by nothing. Stop! Look, nothing is hitting me.
What are you hitting me?
His head is not even coming up that high, and I'm getting hit.
Dude, this slamming his stomach with this is kind of brutal.
Yeah.
Aren't you limping?
Oh, don't look far.
Beat the shit out of him.
How are you not limping yet?
Fuck what?
Oh, there we go.
But now we're gonna let him.
No. 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 Who got pooped on?
I got poofed on.
Kevin got disrespected.
He got literally disrespected, yes. I forgot.
Do we all have a Typhoon Trigger back? Because I got a trap.
Yep, I do, yeah.
Oh, go ahead, trap him.
Oh,
that would be lovely.
He's screaming.
Right. He's doing his 2-hour roar.
Oh, no.
No.
God damn it.
Oh, fuck off.
He missed you, too.
What? I did a Superman. Man.
All right, Vasarius, get over here.
Oh, he's trying to finish me.
Oh.
Oh shit!
I ended up leaving the area.
Oh, okay.
Is he out of the way?
Yeah.
Serious? Yeah. Coming. He's probably gonna rush this.
Oh no, he's shooting fireballs.
Okay, he's rushing. All right, get ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
And hold. Don't release it until the end.
Oh, oh damn it! I didn't even release it.
Are you guys running Typhoon Trigger 1 or something?
I'm running 3. I got uppercutted. I didn't get to release mine.
Because 3 lasts forever, so...
Yep.
You don't have to release it so fast.
Give me that ride.
Nice. Oh!
The bar was like already more than halfway... Oops. No, I'm mashing through that, dummy.
Hey, right on the side.
Yeah!
Oh, I got uppercut at the end.
Flame through the heart and where to blame.
Well, I'm glad we had that much fun, because what's about to happen next is not fun.
Are you guys ready for the nip?
Yeah.
I'm shooting him this time. I'm not dealing with this shit. I'm shooting him.
Hey, Kelby! Yeah!
No, you fuck! Come over here!
Ah, oh, damn it, I missed.
Oh, there's burn husk over here.
Hey, Kelby! Oh my god.
No, I see that one get KO'd.
That was brutal. Ooh, give me a prize, Bill.
This Kelby's in a pose like he's trying to take a shit. What's happening here?
Can we get me out of here? That poor kill, we got KO'd at the end. Oh my god, that ending screen. I'm like... coming down on him.
Yeah, I got a good view of that.
Whose stealth hammer is that?
It's like, oh... Cal, remember the image for the hammer in the demo? Where it's like, ah! That's me right now. That's me right now.
Well, we made him cry a lot. So many goddamn tears, man.
Yeah, Naga was stingy for me. I don't have it in the G rank yet.
I think you need some racer wings from him. Some chill in it.
Oh, look at that. Secret spot again.
Damn it.
Huh? Oh.
Trying to see what's the fastest way to get to the center. Because I still have to go to, like, through areas.
are you at the clearing area?
Nah. I was at the, like, ball beaten area.
Oh, I guess that's her new G rank move.
Oh, did she do it already?
Yeah. That's from Dread Queen, right? Doesn't she have a move like that?
I believe Dread Queen can do it too, yeah.
Oh god, I was playing music. Your free hits.
Oh, hello.
Oh, it's that big radiant, by the way.
Mm-hmm. There's a fucking conga ass right on my screen. It like panned around. Look at this ass.
Look at this ass.
Is he going to fart on you?
Look at the size of my ass.
My ass, man.
Jump back. Oh, ooh, oh, I thought she was going to take off.
Damn it.
She got stunned out of it.
Oh, free hits.
Man, I kind of wish that Valstrax would just come crashing in on her back. Fuck her up.
Nice ride.
Whoa!
Some attack for you. Oh, shit.
If I could just get defense, the world would be a much better place.
She's the dancing queen.
Only 17.
Oh, she wishes she was 17.
She's about to get 17 Brooklyns. Her tail gives attack? Where the fuck is defense?
Yeah, where is this defense?
Isn't it her back?
Oh shit, you know what? It probably is. God
it's
damn.
It's annoying to get. I remember it before you annoying to get. Oh shit! Conga!
Oh, the explosion!
The conga took it from me.
Oh!
Explosion! That Coliseum!
Instant running man, that was perfect. The Coliseum.
Why is that going off again? What is this?
What's this G-Rank move y'all talking about?
When she does the bite, she like spins with it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh!
She also has like a... like a rush move into like spin or... or the...
Ooh, jeez, that was
fast. She also does this a lot faster.
Yeah.
And G-Rank, she gets a speed boost. Oh, I got a Surge Spike from that shiny, I'll take that.
There it is right there.
This one.
Ah. Boost.
Ground came up too. That's weird.
Yeah, they're trying to make it look like, you know, it's a strong move, you know?
No. Wait, who are you going after?
Shit.
Oh, I got
oh, we got the tail.
You running Mander, but we got the tail.
Okay, oh.
Can you give me the defense, please? Jesus.
I've given up. Right. I'm just going for attack.
I give up, yeah.
Oh, I got it. I actually got it. Now I can fit the speed, and we're in there. Yeah, but see, now I got to ride, bitch. Where you going? Oh, yeah, earplugs. Yeah, this is the real Glaive, bitch. This ain't World Glaive. Ooh. Fuck you. Ooh. Oh, no, what?
No, no, no. Oh wow, I did so many spins in the air.
Wait, did that knock you back out?
No, I like when I landed after the ride, I ended up in the next area.
Oh. Okay. Chi-chi-chi, did you have the ride then?
No.
Oh, she's leaving!
Grimy bitch, man.
Speaking of cheating.
Come on, man. You're supposed to go to the middle.
Oh, Konga. Don't do that.
Come on, a shard, really?
There's a husky.
A shard?
I got a shard too. God damn it.
Wow. Everybody got sharded on? From the tail?
Sharded on.
Might as well. Oh! There's Abzeroth. Oh, no. What are they called? They are reverse.
Abtanoth,
yeah. Give me defense.
Oh, hello.
Nice trip.
Not from this side.
Catch the dragon damage. Stop it.
Damn.
Oh, that's the rush, see?
No,
with Dread Queen, that rush is very dangerous because she can do it into a Datsumaki.
Oh, I was gonna time it with her, damn it.
Oh.
She was about to take off too.
Yeah, then she reset her feet like, okay, I'm dead now. I can die. Hey, hey,
look
come
at
on.
Your knees.
Fuck.
Doing double team over here.
Just try to get into the car. His game is like, no, no, no. Weave. Yeah. Racing got a weave? The fuck?
Yeah. That's supposed to be her wing now.
The fuck is it? Bobby. It's not on her fucking head. Weaves go on heads.
Search bike. Nice.
Racing went to the hairdresser. Got a weave put in.
Going from coast to coast.
Oh, I forgot about the birdhouse. Okay, whatever.
John got on stage and was like, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, my. This is my show.
I'm here.
Spike plus. I got the
yeah,
weave.
I got a spike plus two because hey. Another weave.
Good. Wow, I actually got two sword spikes. Nice.
Damn, she gave me three sword spikes.
Lucky, lucky, lucky.
Oh, and she lost oh. My baby on.
Oh, wait, no. I thought it was going to be another one, but it was two spikes on the sub quest.